Senegal, we have Congo, and we have a bunch of mix. And this
Panama.
El Panamá, mamacita, la panameña que está aquí en la casa. Ah, okay. Disculpa, la Panamá. So the reason why I called you here is because there is a time in life sometimes we have to recognize that we are not only because of the community in which we grow and help you grow, but also because we come from ancestors. So my ancestors are coming from all kinds of places. I'm very complex, just like any one of us. On my mother's side, I have Dutch, I have people from Luxembourg, from France, Belgium. My father is Bakwa Hindu, Bena Chamba, but also Bakwa Mpungu. So those are different clans. And also they come from the West Africa, and before that they came from East Africa, from Egypt, since we migrated from all the way from Central Africa, we did all the way east, north Africa, and we crossed over, we went west, and then some of us went back central, and some continuing South Africa, as you can, you know. So we are really diverse people. So this is recognition of that fact that we are these people. Ancestors, when we say ancestors, it's not some phantoms in the sky floating around. And we are it. We are our ancestors manifested. So we have to celebrate. When I say them, it's a symbolic aspect that we manifest so we can have a connection in this realm of this reality. So there are a lot, you can all come whenever you want. There's a lot of little symbolism in here, my European ancestors here, some pictures. And then my African one, I didn't have pictures because they didn't have pictures, so I picked statues to represent them. Then there's a little, there's water. Water is life. There is light. Light is, you know, the truth. Light is, those are symbolic. And then there is like little things like to summon them, like when I want to start meditation, I can either start this, or I have a shaker, you know, to call on my ancestors. And there are just little things that represent Belgium and represent Africa. And then some things I come across in my life where I think, oh, I'm here in Ghana for the first time. You know what, I want to bring something to them. And I get like a rock or if something just shows up. And I said, you know what, that's a good idea. Let me say that I will bring them. But of course we know, for me, they are